I would now like to introduce Emma Valerio.
Hi, my name is Emma Valerio, and I'm a freshman at Stamford High. The other day, I read an article about a little girl and her shoes. She came home crying, asking for new sneakers because her current ones lit up. She was worried that if she had to hide from a shooter, she would be found because of the lights on her shoes. She is 8 years old. This isn't something she should have to worry about. My friend at school said she was concerned that our school isn't safe enough, that we need more security measures. People my age should not have to worry about this. We should be thinking about our dream colleges. We should be thinking of finishing that book for English class or figuring out those geometry formulas that we just can't get. Students in Stamford or in any other school in the country should not have to think about what they would do if a shooter came to their school. We shouldn't be left wondering, am I next, after every news report. We shouldn't be scared to go to a place that is supposed to be safe. And it's not just schools. Churches are no longer safe. Movie theaters are now dangerous. Concerts and nightclubs are risky. Parents are scared to send their kids out. Kids are scared to go out. I read another article about a school that made improvements to make their school safer. They installed security cameras in every nook and cranny of the school, keeping extra police waiting out right outside and bulletproof padlocked doors. We shouldn't have to turn schools or any public place into a maximum security prison just to allow people to keep owning military-level guns. We shouldn't need to change our communities because people can't stand not owning weapons. That isn't an America I want to live in. That isn't what America should become. This is why we need gun control. So kids can feel safe at school. So people can feel safe in their communities. So we can stop wondering, am I next? And start fighting for those who can no longer fight.